I'm on the Kansas sub in Bonner Springs, Kansas. And this is a eastbound UP stack train on the Kansas sub. It looks like there's a green for a westbound on Main 1. We'll see what it is here shortly.